Well, that's certainly true. And that actually brings me, you know, the way you introduced this discussion didn't give me a chance to say by far the most important thing here, which is it is so great to be talking with you, Jordan. We were so worried about you. And I'm sure you're getting that message loud and clear, but at another level, it's probably hard to appreciate how profound your absence from the discussion has been over the last year. And I know you've been to hell and back, and we've been experimenting with hell on earth here while you were away, but it is really, really good to be with you. And anyway, I think it's very important that just be the baseline for the conversation. Welcome back.
Thank you. That's so nice of you. And people have been so welcoming to me, you know, with the exception of the odd journalist, let's say. But online, people are so good to me that I can't believe it. It's, well, there's many things I can't believe. That's certainly one of them. It's very nice to see you, and you're looking well.
Thank you. You as well.
Yeah, well, that's deceiving, unfortunately. But
well, at least you're headed in the right direction. Can we say that?
That's the theory. I'm able to work a bit. I'm working about 2 hours every 3 days now, I would say, doing this sort of thing, which I also didn't expect to be doing as my major, what will you say, as my major occupation. My area of occupation has shrunk to a staggering degree over the last 2 years. And that's been quite difficult to contend with.
I hope it's temporary, but I mean, from
I'm
the outside.
I'm impaired enough so that I can't be as functional as I used to be, but I can't sit around and do nothing because it drives me completely out of my mind to do nothing. I'm used to being occupied all the time. And so, but I'm very happy that I'm able to do these discussions. And so far, that's been going well.